Okay, well, try again.
Here we go.
Or goodbye. I keep losing track.
Let's do that one we just did just then. Wait, how many times can you try this in a day? Why isn't it loading? Oh, there it goes.
Freeze!
Haven't we done this before?
Let's go.
Let's go!
This is the Andahole one? Okay.
My own here, but I can't fly.
So we need to find. Why is there a quest over there? Find a way to take the siege cannon.
Oh, wonderful! Everything worked out.
Oh, wait, I forgot to vendor stuff. How do you find a way to take this down? Is there a quest somewhere that I just can't see? Fine. There's a question mark somewhere here, but I don't know what to go with that is. Well, what, you just run around until you find something?
Oh, wonderful! Everything worked out.
Hey, what's this guy got in here? Explosives. Does damage to the siege cannon. It's a star. Wait, there's two stars. Okay. Riggs. Seconds, I mean, well, Alliance Force Commander. Okay, we got explosives.
Time to take matters into my own hands.
You got something? Explosives. Potion Master.
Target.
What was that? Ooh, what would he get in? Melt the iron plating of the siege cannon. Another star here. Magus. That was a delayed aggro. What's this flame wreath doing? What was that just then? Time. Speed buff. Stolen time. Wings of Rhyme, sure. Okay. I still need one more thing, right? Some dude named Zaprench. Must be a gnome. It depends, right? everybody on the other side? Like, is there nobody over here? Probably not, right? Fine. Wait, I can fly. Holy shit. I was not expecting that. This will help me find some shit quicker, right? Look for stars. Oh, there's more houses over here I didn't go to. There was two stars here. Brother Grigory. Oh, that's the guy I want over there. I know. Sands of time. Bronze Drake. Azure Dragon's Shrine. That's pretty cool. And 10 seconds. What else you got? Explosives? How many do I got? 15. I probably need more, right? Six times 15. Is that 90? Seven, that'll get it. Awesome. Now what? How do I get back to that guy inside? Fuck. It's trying creamy. Oh, this is creamy. Did I save her? Awesome. Okay. So that's done. This is the Hydra one.
Don't worry, we'll protect you.
So we gotta do three rows of things.
Stop right there.
Going.
Stop right there.
I'm missing some strings. Why is there things going down to the ground like that? Now I can see them. That's it? Yep, so I got two done. Plus, she did, the dragon did the third. Can we just run to the end? Is that the game? I definitely can't fly. Oh, does that mean everything's gonna be undead straight away or no? Let's see if I can get through the door. If I can't. Man, that makes it tricky then. Is it gonna be shut?
I need to get closer.
Let's find out. Damn, you really have to do all that? Crap. How are you supposed to pull that off? In 10 minutes? I mean, 15 minutes, right?
What can I do for you? See you later.
There's 5 minutes left. You think we'll finish in time?
Not with having to do all these quests. Oh, shit. Did it cut it down? Jerky Python Bouquet.
How are you? See you around.
Hi. Has to be a way to make this faster, right? Maybe you're supposed to just buy all these at once.
You need something? See you later. Good day to you. Have a good one.
Good day to you. See you around. You need something? Have a good one.
Honor, friend. For the Alliance.
I guess see if you went and bought everything.
Help you find something? Farewell.
What do I need from this shop? Jackie again.
Greetings.
Oh, that's why I had two.
For the Alliance.
No, wait, it's not you, it's the lady. Damn it. What a pile that is in there. Shit.
Hello.
treasure? Sure.
You need something? See you around. Hello. Safe travel. Something?
1 minute remaining. Huh? Cutting it a little close, aren't we?
Surely there has to be a better way to do the Strathorn one faster. Man. No, wait. Hand in.
Hello. Have a good one.
So with the key now, and we'll run to the door, and it's gonna end. Yeah, like everyone's zombies now. There must be a shortcut to get through here, right? I need to see if I can figure it out. Because having to do this every time takes so much time. Damn. Okay. So, the long one's a Strathholm and. And a hole. Well, Strathholm seems to be the longest, right? So much back and forth. Okay. Let's try again.
Here we go.
We'll do the dragon shrines first this time. So if we get the Drake to do one for free, maybe it'll clear one of the portals.
Freeze! It's like meeting again for the first
time. So what's the talents have I got? Kermit can freeze an enemy. Seconds. Movement and mounted speed is increased. Man, I don't know, that could be good actually. Freeze an enemy and all enemies in 5 yards. And for 3 seconds. Let's use it for running away from stuff. We might want the speed. Okay, what about these ones? Cranny becomes a healer, gain the following healing abilities. Stick with that. Killed and creamy is increased, but I'm already like maxed. So it's better to get this. You have a greater chance to earn a bronze drake from the Sands of Time. This drake may instantly play Dragon Shrine. Fuck yeah, that's way better. Definitely this. Okay, anyway, we're gonna go with this one.
It's so nice to see you.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Dragon Shrines first. I hope the Bronze Drakes can actually clear the other portals. Oh yeah, we didn't sell this crap again. At least we know stuff's in this bag, right? Under the claw.
God, I don't remember getting on the satyr's bad side. Either now or in the future.
Still on time? Fuck yeah. Okay, gonna go straight to the ledge. And remember, we gotta dodge that stupid ass, whatever it is, ability. There he is.
Of a void lord of all things.
I don't know how I died. Guess I just, I'm gonna do the right two, then the left. Strathholm lost. Where are you, Lich?
That's one threat taken care of in a timely manner.
Introduction, sure. Where is the last one's over here? Oh, these adventures done, right?
Yeah.
Okay, this guy, where are you, Dreadlord? Yeah. It's cool that she can freeze it, hey.
What's with little old me?
Production boss gets forward on. Right then. Goggle mount. Hey, these things kind of look like. Weren't there like things in these forests over there? Is that a different place I'm thinking of? Maybe near another rack. Yeah, and they attack that village. Fuck, man. Sorest. TP. TP must be BW. This one's over to run to the end, right? We can just run, right? We don't really care. Why does it slow me down? Holy shit. Wait, how long is this thing last? Why does it keep repeating? That's fucked. I feel like just dealing with this. I should stop shapeshifting out of it. Ah, fuck. Come on. Oh, are you serious? Well, that's bullshit.
I'm out of range.
Guess I gotta kill these things.
I need to target something first.
Would you look at the time? Only about 10 minutes left.
I mean, it wasn't in combat, but it was probably gonna come into combat.
I need to target something. I need to get closer.
Yay! I did it!
Ready to combat? Who am I in combat with? Fuck off.
Oh, wonderful! Everything worked out. Right. Now I attack this one. Ooh, your time just ran out.
Finally, holy shit. Help me line the sight of these things. Oh, fuck. So people will dismount me. Whatever. The dog made this. Fuck you too. Kill this guy. Where did it end last time? Oh, here. Fuck. I thought it was up the top of those stairs. Shit.
There's the portal. Let's move.
Ooh, your time just ran out.
Did we save 5?
Ooh, I should be safe now.
Didn't it say 5? Or do I just take this and it says 5? Fuck, was that a, did I waste a bunch of time standing there? Damn. Oh, I don't wanna do this one. That was a waste of time too.
Protect you. Freeze!
I need to target something first.
Come on. Next one's the Fire Lord. Silenced? Shit, really? Is that it or is there more? Fuck, there's more.
Sorry, but that's how it goes.
The same guy? Holy crap. Smashed me back.
Feeling better?
Okay. 3 minutes. Fuck. I guess we can try to do this.
Is this hello? I can hold my own here, but I can't fly away with that cannon pointed at the skies.
Thank you. shoot, okay. I just need 5 more. 3. It's 7, right? Not to that guy. These guys aren't dropping anything.
I need to target something first.
Sorry, but that's how it goes.
Shit. I'm missing. This will get me a 7.
It's not ready yet.
How much bonus time did I have? Oh, what was that? Favor of the Bronze. I just did.
See you next time.
Shit, I should have paid attention. I didn't see what that other one on the right side was. I'm not gonna. We got 7. Fuck. Probably do that and a whole one better.
What can I do for you? Safe travels.
Daddy.
Jupiter sees all truths.
I can't use that.
So, the House of Eyes has finally sent someone to kill me. You're welcome to try. The horrors within these halls will make quick work of you. Stradama's plague will soon be mine.
Thank you.
Oh.
Intruders, you will be devoured all. The disease spreads.
I need to get closer.
Contagion! The slug protects me.
That was a mere taste of what the plague can do. Once I control it, all of Maldraxxus will pay for what they've done.
Oh. Is it one here?
Wonderful! More test subjects! Unleash the plague borers!
Oh, wow.
I will dissect you myself!
I'm out of range.
Where are you? Damn. Oh, there he is.
Intrude on my laboratory. When I find you, I'll be happy to demonstrate my research. Cannot comprehend.
Am I supposed to go?
Yes.
It's too far away.
Imbeciles.
Where is he? Oh, there he is.
I'm out of range.
Beware. So, what was I supposed to line of sight something or? Okay. Oh, that was the boss jumping around. Okay.
need is some flesh. Consume! The next procedure will be a real blowout!
Beware. Beware.
An infusion of aggression.
Beware.
What this needs is some flesh. Consume.
So you emerge victorious, but at what cost? What vile mixtures now course through your veins? That is the plague's true power. It lingers, festers, destroys everything it touches, even the victor. Had not been so foolish, had he reached out and seized the plague, the House of Eyes would still stand. I will correct his mistake. All will suffer, as the House of Eyes has suffered.
Hey. Stay near people or move.
You will not stop me. My blades will rend your flesh. No target has escaped me. Your demise comes from the shadows. My blades will rend your flesh. No target has escaped me. A single scratch is all it will take. I will slay you where you stand. Vengeance will be mine. Who trespasses upon the House of Blades? Who seeks that which cannot be controlled? If you so desire this power, then come and claim it, or let it claim you.
No.
Oh, well.
I will show you suffering.
Okay.
Behold my final work, my pride, and my doom. Can you feel its anger? My anger!
Beware.
Will be destroyed.
Okay, nice side. Damn it.
Beware.